morning and welcome to The Morning Show.
Today is October 20th, 2021.
We hope you're all having a great week at Toombs County High School.
This is a special episode of The Morning Show, so let's get to it.
Events tickets to Friday's game will be sold on Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday in the concession stand beside the cafeteria, and they'll be $8. And on about 8 weeks, is our first annual ramen noodle eating contest.
The winner will have their picture taken and put on Mr. Corley's wall. They will be crowned the ramen noodle eating champion.
Today, our contestants are Trevor, Justin, and Ashton.
Let's get to it.
And our winner is Justin Perez with a time of 1 minute and 47 seconds.
Thanks for watching this special episode of The Morning Show.
Remember, we have a game this Friday in the pit against these people. Kickoff is at 7:30.
Until next time,
go Dogs!